We want to determine the slope of this horizontal line here in blue and this vertical line here in red. Now, assuming we don't already know what these slopes would be, there's a couple ways of doing this. As long as you remember the slope is the ratio of the vertical change to horizontal change along a line, we can analyze the graph to determine the slope, or if we select two points on the line, we could use the slope formula here where we determine the ratio of the change in the y-coordinates to the change of the x-coordinates. So we'll look at this both ways. First, let's go ahead and select two points on this line. Let's say we select this point here and this point here, where this point has the coordinates 2, 3, and this point has the coordinates 6, 3. Well, if we wanted to move from this point to this point, notice how the vertical change, or the change in y, would be 0, but the horizontal change, or the change in x, would actually be 4. And since slope is the ratio of the vertical change to horizontal change, the slope would be 0 over 4, which is equal to 0. Or if we wanted to use the slope formula here, given two points on the line, we could use the coordinates of these two points in this formula. So if we call these the 1s and these the 2s, this would be x sub 1, y sub 1, x sub 2, and y sub 2. Of course, we'll get the same slope, but the work is going to look different. We would have y sub 2 minus y sub 1, that would be 3 minus 3, over x sub 2 minus x sub 1, that's 6 minus 2. Well, this would still be 0 over 4, 0 divided by 4, which is still 0. So any horizontal line is going to have a slope of 0. Now, if we apply the same technique to a vertical line, let's say we select this point here and this point here. Well, this point would have the coordinates negative 4, 6, and this point would have the coordinates negative 4, 4. Now, if we start by comparing the vertical change to horizontal change from this point to this point, notice how now we'd have a vertical change of up 2 or positive 2, but a horizontal change of 0. So the ratio would be 2 to 0, or 2 divided by 0, which is undefined. Every vertical line has an undefined slope. Or again, if we want to use the slope formula given two points on the line, we'll call these the 1s, and we'll call these the 2s. So y2 minus y1 would be 6 minus 4, and x sub 2 minus x sub 1 would be negative 4 minus negative 4. So again, we have 2, this would be 0, which again is undefined. So whichever method we use, every vertical line is going to have an undefined slope. Or sometimes you'll hear books say no slope, or sometimes even an infinite slope. I hope this was helpful.